came here in 2021. Actually, we don't come this side at all. It's just for us, it's just like money matching. Yeah. But it's nice to come once in a while.
So what to cut them into, what you're saying?
Like one is on Thailand, one is on something else, like places you've been to.
Yeah, so that's what I'm planning on doing, nah, for each.
Ah, okay.
What magnets? Yeah, but I don't want Dubai. Yeah, okay.
No, you can make money like this. How many views you got on the
other video? I'm editing it still, man.
What is Premiere Pro?
Mall of Emirates.
Okay.
Over there, these guys are all standing on each floor and he approached us, so we were like, okay, let's try. He showed me Aqua Di Gio, which is something I've used. Like, I love Ben's perfume.
Yeah, so he's like, if it is not the same, then you can return
money back.
But we smelt it only and we're like, no, this is not the same.
They're not like steak fans. Brisket steak.
No, why? I mean, what we had in Munich was steak only.
You had, I didn't have.
You didn't have what? Oh, okay.
Pancakes. Wraps.
Yeah. The BMT team still exists. I don't know if it was Raj
Nayo
back then.
Yeah. We and there was this other lady. Something like that, because they were Tanya Dubash's good friends. Otherwise, their focus on that to be honest.
Yeah, just this year, Sam put a mail for all the teams. The one thing that he wrote about the team was sad that they could not do much this year, hoping for better luck next year. So we understood their team of 14 members doing nothing.
It's such a small team. It used to be pretty big agency back then. This was like 2014, 2013.
Yeah,
we used to pay them almost 1.5 to that retainer for doing basically nothing.
Yeah, so right now
they
have two flats.
BMBS.
Yeah, yeah. They sit right in front of us.
Oh, they're in the same office.
Yeah.
But they're east.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm the east. Who's Madison Hall?
Sam Balsara.
Maybe there are no any restaurants. Hmm.